Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Turbo C++ in your Windows 10 operating system. So, let's begin. Now, if you are a beginner to programming and you are new to the C and C++ programming world, then it is always recommended to use this blue screen of C. So, this Turbo C++ basically provides this blue screen environment. So, to download Turbo C++, just simply go to your favorite browser and then just simply type. It is just a 7MB file as I have mentioned earlier, so it will going to install quickly and it has rightly installed. To launch our program, just simply check this and then just simply click on finish. And now as you can clearly see, our Turbo C++ has been rightly installed and our desktop icon has also been created. So to open your Turbo C++, you need to just simply double clicking on it. So now, as you can clearly see, our Turbo C++ has been rightly launched. So in here, just simply check this full screen mode. So if you want to use full screen mode, you need to just simply check that. And also it is very necessary to have your graphics card installed. And I would like to uncheck this open live example page on startup. I don't want to use right now. So just simply uncheck that. If you wish, you can always check that. And then just simply click on start Turbo C++. Yeah.